Hi guys, this is me Vanant, and today we are back in Roblox. You can see it. I hope you have seen all the other videos. I don't need to tell you about them. And today we are going to continue playing Roblox, but we are going to play Shark Bite. I was planning to play Piggy, but Shark Bite was actually more good. It's got updated. You can see the bait update. So I was like, let's get started with Shark Bite, and yeah. So the next video is gonna be of Piggy. That you guys, none of you know what Piggy is and not anything. It's a game. You're gonna see it, and you're welcome to Shark Bite. So it's basic. This is basically you're on a boat, and there's like sharks chasing you, and there's a timer. So you have to stay alive. And Prahan is right here. He's still not moved from his spot. He's just like a weirdo. So how many has only Pranit OM? I'm trying to write G, but it did not come. It did not let me. Okay, the server is, something's wrong. My God, the internet is like so bad. This is not what usually happens. What is this? It's like the map. It's like the world, and we're just. It's getting created in front of our eyes. Okay, there's some problem, guys. I'm gonna show you this once that everything is okay. Oh, this is not possible. This came out, this thing is not come out, so okay. It's not have a, okay, but I cannot hear anything. I'm making it go down. Okay, I may not be able to hear what is happening. This is basically the shark is going out, and I cannot see the shark. It's some glitch, guys, and I just spawned right now. Everything looks so crappy. I mean, it's not how it's supposed to be. I made my camera so small that you can literally see it. Let me show you the store. This store, you press it, and this is what it shows. These are all the boats that you can buy. I've got fishing boat, zero. I've got only 30 shark teeth, but zero, and I own it, so I have it, so I can watch the shark and everybody inspect it. Right, and now this is my avatar. In case you guys did not see my last two videos, you should have seen them, because they were really kind of crappy, but they still worked. I mean, we got a peek into Roblox. So yeah, we got a peek into what's in Roblox. Wait, so in case you guys never, because I made literally two episodes already about this. Oh, sorry guys, I just flipped the camera. Guys, in case this goes really bad, it's okay, because it will, and it's not good. There's so many numbers. What? Okay, so we basically climb. Guys, something's wrong with the game. Something's totally wrong with the server. All the servers I play in were always so crappy and so bad, and my skin became gray again. Roblox, please fix your gray games these days. Since the time I've been making videos, these games are going really, really bad. So if you made Roblox, whoever made this, in case you're watching. Please check on the mobile version of this, not the PC, but on the mobile version. Please check some things, and it's like all the servers that I join. I mean, it's not even starting. The shark is all everything. Everybody's already out. I mean, out in the game, and I'm stuck here. So that is Aquaman, I guess. Roblox Aquaman. You're gonna be seeing this. I don't know, I have to get out. I mean, in the outside, you know, like that. And there's an invisible barrier. I think I need to equip something, because I'm bunny boat, just buying everything. This is kind of cute. And which one do I want to equip? How do I just say it's just saying it's already, it's just saying that it, we I already have it.
Look, flying.
Last time that I done it, it was not that bad. And I mean, cataman, military, stealth boat. Wow. I cannot see it.
Titanic.
Oh. Oh. What? Okay. Is the intermission? This is the intermission, so now we could just walk around. It has a day and night cycle, so that's an invisible barrier, alright. Try to climb up this wall. Choosing the next shark. Who's the next shark? This guy is the next shark. So okay. So here it's showing. Yeah, this boat. I'm here. I can invite people to my boat. So I'm just gonna invite a lot of people because you know I need some more people. So I've got some people. Oh, I got zero people now. I've got one person. One person has my camera. Maybe a little bit small because you got to see the whole screen.
We're
so,
in this boat.
So we are in this boat. Now we're going to be teleported. We could just chill. See that? Oh my gosh. Okay. So I got teleported.
Uh-oh, the shark is attacking us.
Yeah.
I think.
But the shark is out. Oh, and I got a gun. Let me show you. This is, I got something. I can equip this. I just equipped the gun for a second round. Wow, what is my life? It's just a stupid brother and a crappy game. Just something's wrong here. And everything's wrong. Okay, see, I get the gun and then I can just aim it at, and I can aim it at the shark, you know. I can shoot it and I am unequipping it. I can drive the boat. See, this is how I drive the boat and it's very nice. What time is it? 7 minutes I can make. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna play one round for now and then you guys could see how it's played. And then in my future videos I could play it. This game is very fun. It's so nice. It's like you. It's like, yeah, it's really good. And I'm going in circles right now. I can turn the lights on. Oh, is that the horn? Yeah, those are the lights. See, I turned the lights on. I got radio. Bye bye, shut up. Go, stop. No, get out. Okay, so it's morning time, so the shark is not coming this area. Shark is not coming this side. Shut up, you fool. This game is so stuck. I guess here is written system. You are now in the survival game. Okay, so I don't know. Maybe somebody's written. Maybe somebody's learning how to play. Alright, but so let's do this. Not so controls. Are funny.
Are we just
tight? I'm just smacking you. Oh no. So as you could see, okay, I don't think I can do. I'm just gonna jump out of my seat, and I could change my view to this view. And we could see all that's happening over here, or everything, you know. Okay, I'm gonna win some shark. You see, there are 54 seconds left. How much time do I have? Damn, guys, we're gonna see this later. I'm gonna see you once this is done. Guys, so we're gonna see you next time. See, zero. You can see it now. Survivors are gonna win because the shark did not kill everybody. So I'm still on my boat. See, survivors win. It's Pranitamji. And see, I got 20. I earned 20 coins for shark teeth for winning. And yeah. And I. So we're gonna be. So this video is ended right here. Hope you liked it. We're gonna make more videos like this. Bye bye. Oh no, I cannot.